train like this is called a mixed freight. A mixed freight has many different types of freight cars. There are hoppers. Boxcars. Tank cars. This car carries automobiles and is called an automobile car. This car is called a gondola. And this is my favorite, the caboose. When I was younger, every freight train had a caboose. Nowadays, trains don't have cabooses. They have a blinking light on the last car. This blinking light is called an end of train device. I miss a caboose.